I'm going to quickly run you through how to use Bonjoro testimonials and Descript to create engaging user-generated content for your social media. Let's jump inside Bonjoro testimonials to start. You will first create a testimonial request project. You can click here to create a brand new one. Now, I already have one created, so I will show you what that looks like. I'm going to quickly copy the link into a new tab. And here is what your customers or clients will see when they're replying to your request form. They will enter their email address, followed by answering the questions that you've created. Now, once they submit inside your Bonjoro account, you'll see you have new responses. Click here. From here, you can view all your customer responses and information they have submitted. To share this video to social media, first download the video response. Now, I want to quickly add captions to mine, so I'm going to obtain an SRT file by using Descript. I will upload the video to Descript, then I'll scan through the transcript quickly for any spelling errors or incorrect words, and once everything looks good, I'm going to head to Export, Subtitles, then download the file. Now I'm ready to post. I'm going to post to Twitter, so I will quickly create a post, add the video, and then right below you can see Upload SRT. That is where I will upload the file from Descript. Then you're ready to post. Once posted, you can see the subtitles, and now you have a beautiful video testimonial for social media.